Stick together, guys. Today is our day for sure.